The concerns of wader safety increase if you use your waders during the colder times of year. This brings the risk of hypothermia. Hypothermia is a potential life-threatening condition caused by below normal body temperatures. Insulating layers can help you retain body heat if water temperatures are cold and freezing. Dress appropriately for the weather. For more, visit us on the web at caddiswaders.com.